In 2014, Allah and Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam ordered me to share my dreams with others. My dreams are mostly related to upcoming sign of Qiyamah, Dajjal, Yajuj Majuj, Beast of the Earth, and World War III, Ghazwa Hind, and the rise of Islam and the rise of Pakistan. In my dreams, I see the major sign of Day of Judgment will come in our lifetime. I am not lying about my dreams, and those dreams are from Allah. And I am not asking any reward from other people, and may the curse of Allah be upon the liars.